Welcome back, guys. More Be Open. This time from Gate. No, not Gateway. This time from Chicagoland.
Good luck, y'all. Y'all have a good race.
I've got a 100-lap race. Pretty fast track. A little bumpy. She gets pretty damn loose at the end of the run.
Yeah, good luck, guys.
Good luck, everybody. What the hell's THP?
Yeah, I'm hoping for a good week of racing before next week.
Next week's when you get your SR up.
No, next week is just when I just sit in the back and just wait, and just wait, and just wait, and just wait.
Yeah, me too.
But that's why I said some good racing, not sitting in the back and just waiting.
What track is next week?
The 4th of July special, Daytona.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Yep, that'll be interesting.
Daytona at night. Makes it even more interesting.
More speed. More speed.
That will be cool. Hell, I didn't know they had a night set up on it.
Let's see how this will run.
We get to see a whole bunch of sparks. Yay!
Have you ever run one of those road courses at night? Those are pretty cool. Sebring, for instance.
Nah, I'm still in the D class at night. Yeah, I'm still in rookie class for road courses.
Those things are a blast. There's a couple of them that are really, there's one of them that you damn near got to race in total darkness in your house just to be able to see on the screen.
Oh,
it's gonna be interesting.
Nürburgring at night, man, that would kill me.
Nürburgring sucks, period. Double check your steering wheel. Good luck at your seatbelt, or double check your seatbelt.
Yeah, I've had enough of that. Sure, having enough trouble with that dead thing in the daytime.
Yeah, let's do a stock car now.
Let's not crash on the start.
Face cars off. Be ready. Green flag.
That would be a game changer.
Side. You're clear.
You got no headlights, remember?
Outside. Clear. Clear.
Oh, look at that.
Outside. Caution out. Close.
You weren't clear.
Alright, you're gonna have to come around to 13. Come around to 21.
Yeah, you can drive.
You're gonna have to come around to 14.
Alright,
you're gonna have to come around to 19.
What the hell was that?
Great run, you guys. Holy crap. That was intense. Couldn't hold on.
Come around to 21.
You should have a road course night race.
You're going to have to come around to 30. Come around to 13. You'll be lining up
the
behind
NASCAR,
the
12. Put it at Texas. The new Texas
what
track,
the fuck,
road
man.
Course, the F1 race bit.
Yeah, that'd be awesome. That's a nice racetrack. We just wheel about it. That's pretty awesome. And they just opened a World Rallycross.
Unbelievable.
Over there just a couple of weeks ago.
Shouldn't be much damage. 10, 15 seconds tops.
Yeah, just light it up at night and put the NASCARs on it at night and let's go.
Oh, yeah, it worked great because they've got it all. It's all lit up and everything because they run those 24 up.
We like to catch the damn pace car fix pack, so whoever wants to maybe go down pit road can go.
Well, that was pure genius. I don't think there's any damage, but What is it?
I just passed the start finish line and
six tenths.
Spider just said out. That was the fastest lap of the race under caution.
That's it, go!
Chase car on the back.
Behind the 29. Come around to 14. We start behind the 29.
Lovely way to start a race.
Yeah, it was that on the inside of me that must have neck coded me. I didn't get anything, but I got spun around from the back.
Yeah, somebody came down on me and spun across my nose, but I got a 2X.
Yeah, that was me. I got hit from behind on the left rear, and it spun me out, and I went across somebody's nose, but I didn't get it. I got a 0X, but I didn't even get any X's.
Have an opportunity to stay on the inside.
I got a 2. Luckily,
right,
no damage.
Line up behind the 25.
Yeah, I didn't get no damage either.
Unbelievable. Okay, regroup.
You're supposed to be in the outside lane.
Thank you.
Take our time, work our way through.
But get her cleaned out real well, man. Clean up those tires.
One more time.
Green flag. Outside quarter.
That's it. Starting third like an idiot. Can I make any more mistakes?
Behind the 19.
Guess it's gonna be one of those races.
That first caution was neck over. I got tapped from the left rear, but I didn't get any exits or anything, so it's kind of weird.
Should be starting behind the
20. Damn, my motor just blew up for some damn reason.
Well, not as bad as old buddy who blew up on the first day.
Holy shit, I know what I did. I ran in with my qualified setup instead of my race setup. God, don't mind it.
Road is open. You're going to be lining up behind the 30.
Well, that was a bonehead move. I guess I'll see y'all next race.
I'd have him see that, man. Are you going to tow?
Well.
Yeah, we'll get to y'all later, bud. I'll never get it.
What a joke.
Jeremy, how many looks have you has your thing got left on the forms since last night?
What was that? That protest, nobody should be able to race A without killing somebody first or something?
He said he put something on there about stricter requirements to get to the, you know, up there in the B and A classes.
Yeah, you gotta like sacrifice a live chicken and stuff like that.
That's it, go!
He said he got 6 looks there or something right before, right after he posted it last night.
Lining up behind the 13.
Get it rolling. Son of a bitch, I almost did that. See what happens when the tires fall off. Little push. Give me that network adapter shit. Pushing. Let her come in. Let her come in.
Outside. Still there. Still out there. Still outside. Clear high, clear high. Outside. Go there.
Go what there. The fuck is going on?
All clear, my man.
These boys are all over the place. Starting to come in.
Inside, inside. Inside only. Still there.
I just saw my light flash before my eyes. Had no idea he was going to do that.
You're outside.
Well, about a lap ago, going into turn one,
he's still outside.
Looks like he was going about 50
clear,
miles
clear.
An hour slower than us. You would have thought he was able to make it on the apron at that speed.
Working the bottom. Still there.
Somebody's up in there.
Clear, clear. Work in the bottom.
No, sorry, I'm not
still there. Any door inside. In and out. No hole. Outside. One only. Still out there. Still outside. Still outside. Clear. Good job.
God damn. All that and I'm still 15th. Bracken.
Go ahead and pat that point.
Thanks, bro.
Bum, bum, bum.
Outside. Still there. Clear, clear.
No reason to push that.
Here, all yours into one.
Thanks, bud.
She's getting wiggly.
If I didn't catch me on turn one, I'll leave the bottom open for you. Alright, Brandy.
People are going to start losing their handling. Steven. Okay, tires are a factor.
Working the bottom.
Let's start making some moves.
Clear low if you need it.
Not that move. Jesus. Whoops. Careful, grasshopper. Assuming he's on fresh tires. Better.
Caution, caution. Some debris somewhere. Closed. Got line up behind the five.
Okay. We're better on long runs, but it's tricky treading. Gotta be careful as fuck.
Pit road is open.
Careful as fuck.
All right, buddy. line up behind the 5.
Where am I at? Right there. Too much. Didn't need to do that. His tires are so fucking slippery.
That's it, go!
I think I lost a place. Slippery ass pit.
Yeah, that thing felt like you were on a motocross track.
The old Daytona Circa, whatever.
I mean, yeah, I loved it, but God. Damn, that motherfucker was
bumping. Why would you want to move your head?
Alright, well, man, let's get those things cleaned up real well. Get ready to go here.
You slide a hand to go pretty wide around there.
Alright, boss man, pace car's off. Do your thing. Green flag. All go.
Horrible start. Well, that was interesting.
What's that? Somebody blew up, I guess, huh?
No. Slammed on my brake. So the guy that thought he was clear, wasn't clear, came up in front of me. Still got a freaking 6-6 for it.
One inside. That's still their door. Still there. Clear.
Take it.
that's what you get for setting the car up. You'd be good on the long. Everybody fly by them on the short.
Yep.
I gotta catch back up. Not like that.
Down low on the back stretch.
Halfway next time. Keep it up. Good man, get that rhythm.
Wrong move, 21.
Damn it. I didn't like that. This is so much fun. Very fun track. Steven's loose. I think that helps a whole lot. It might. I don't know. Have to test it. That was a little drift.
Go on ahead around me in the bottom here.
Bottom at all.
Nah, I think it's squirrely. My biggest issue is the right front right now.
So okay.
I don't want to stay in a
regroup.
Crowd. I can't keep up from breaking loose.
My camber must be way off because the outside temp is like a whole 50 degrees cooler than.
My inside tent is 100 degrees hotter than my outside tent.
You just have to do that to be fast.
That's right.
Outside. Clear.
Go high. I'm out with a two new tire model. It's awesome.
Yeah, they definitely need to fix the tire model, that's for sure.
I spent like an hour before the race trying to get camber down. I was going either which way.
Working the bottom.
It would still not add up. And that was like
still there.
That wasn't helpful.
Ultimate goals for best tire wear is to have even or the inside of the tire at the same temperature. Don't worry about the outside or the or inside of the inside tires and outside of the outside tires.
She's getting loose. About 35 to go. I feel like driving on fucking marbles by the end.
Thank you.
Get on it that much.
sorry about that 21. I was getting on the brake, and then I saw you behind me, and then I had to get on the gas. Mark, dude, you got new tires?
Not dominant, so we need to...
At this point, you're just holding on. Try not to make a mistake. Pitting.
Oh yeah, you're gonna have something for him here shortly.
Too high.
Put them in this time by.
Oh good, Casey's catching me.
going high, 29.
Working the bottom. Leader pit road. Clear, 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 clear.
One more. Bucket, we're going on a fuel run.
I'm putting 24.
Outside. Still outside. Still there on your quarter outside. Clear, clear, clear.
We're going on a fuel run. We're gonna see what we do. I ain't got nothing to lose. I already got my championship points.
Hello, 28. We have pressure tires. Thank you. No problem. I thought you won't save me right there. I mean, I have fresh tires, but they're not fresh.
Jesus fuck. So much for the fuel run.
Yeah, just get low for a while. All right,
thank you.
She's getting tight.
Did you say she's getting tight?
All good. I'm just out here riding to the point.
Inside clear.
Where's Larry Mack with his late great friend?
There's a wall there.
Dang, that was close. I didn't know he was sitting.
Me either. That was close to both of us.
Tires are shot.
I'll run the high line here in 1 and 2 and then 3 and 4. Good thing.
Seven laps to go. Seven laps of fuel.
we're taking a look at that pit entrance. We're going to be pitting here in about 2 or 3 laps, but be easy on fuel. No, it's not going to do any good. We got to stop one more time.
Jesus Christ, fucking loose.
5 to go. Concentrate and finish this thing off. Inside. Still there.
A little loose. Lot loose.
Keep it going. Go one more. One more. If you can, let's start to conserve a little bit of fuel. Outside. Still out there, man. You're clear. 2 to go.
Sorry, I didn't mean to push up on you.
You're good, man. No worries.
One more time, buddy. One more time. Great. Smooth. You're clear.
Jesus, fuck. I'll take this shit every day of the week in this field. Ran out of the line.
Check your flag.
Levin's coasting them out.
Good race, y'all.
Yeah, good race, y'all.
All right, man, it is a great
crazy
day.
How fast you
fellas did an awesome job.
It was a rough
start. Yeah, 10-4, everybody. Good race. Did a
it was
really
a rough start,
job.
But a good ending. Good. Congrats, bud.
2-1, Daniel. I didn't think I'd be able to make it.
Yeah, thank you, Casey. Good race.
Good one, Jay.
It's John.
How are you doing that right now?
Yeah, thank y'all.
Good race.
Son of a bitch, that was fun. I don't even know if it'll fire. Okay. Well, boys, that's the B Open at Chicago. And that was damn fun. Real quick, let's take a look at that very early caution. Also, let's see what the hell just happened here with the 3 car. What the hell was that all about?